We developed a system that allows firefighters to see in the dark and in the smoke. So it's a hands-free system that helps them work more efficiently and in a safer way. There is a thermal camera that's connected to a transparent screens like this one, and that shows a thermal vision of the environment. It allows them to orient themselves very easily and also to find bodies and operate the fire hose in a much more efficient way than what they are using right now. The specific aspect of our system is that it's directly in the field of view. As it's a transparent display, you can see both the thermal image and what's behind the thermal image. And it actually gives the user a sort of sixth sense, the ability to see temperature. We put a lot of effort into finding out which are the best colors to use in our system. Of course, we use blue as colder color and red as hotter color, but we also find out that we need to have some specific colors in order to work well with transparent displays. With our system, it's not always available thermal vision, so he has no chance of actually missing a body on the floor or not seeing a dangerous spot.
So far we focused mainly on the user experience and we used standard components for that. But firefighters, when they go inside a building, they have a breathing mask, which they put on their face. And in the next phase, which we are starting now, we're going to integrate these displays inside a mask so they can use it in their normal work.